earlier, the rider's just standing by the track now, taking a look. I was talking to the few of them earlier, very excited to get out on the shale, but they said they were feeling quite risky. I had two of them here with me. First of all, we've got David Walk from the Four Pirates, the captain we'll be speaking to you in just a second, and Danny King Griffiths. Danny King, who's newly joined the Birmingham Rummets. Danny, what's this mean to you, moving from Ipswich to Birmingham?
I haven't really rode too much here before at the start of the season, but the track